Hello, my name is Megan, and I'm the director here, and I thank you all for coming, and I also want to give a special thanks to CAS, to all of stage hands, makeup and hair crew as well, and also to the alumni that are standing right next to me right now, Zane and Renzo. I'll pass over the mic.
It was really great coming to help. It was awesome. It was so much fun coming back, even though I just graduated last year. It was so fun coming back and feeling like we were working with theater again, like we were doing something for you guys on stage again. And I'm so glad we had the opportunity.
So with that, we're gonna go to Murder at Moonstone.
The entire intro launched all of this. The roster. doing with Sir? She knows the ton of reality.
You shut up. Yes.
Not here, sir.
Yeah.
I need to grab my things from the library. I'll be right back.
You just got here. Can we at least have the detectives first? And who's going to take care of your things? As far as I know, everyone else in the school is placed in lockdown as well.
Come on, Evan. It's only going to be 5 minutes.
Hey, you're just a nice girl. If anything happens, he'll call us. You do have fun, right?
Yep.
See, he's going to be fine. Don't worry. But the detectives, they don't care about someone going to get their things. They're focused on the real thing, remember?
Fine. Just go get your things and come straight back here. Got it?
I have nothing left to do outside of class. I'll be right back.
And one last thing. How's the baby going?
Well, things went tired. I got my last night. I guess I'm still going for you.
Well, I'm done with the questions for now, so go ahead and take a quick nap.
Dude, the kid was sleepy. No wonder he looked like such a wreck. He's actually really sweet.
And that's why you never did the whole science cover. What did he tell you about him and Flynn? So, what did she ask you?
Stuff about Flynn, when he was like in class, when we last saw him. Oh, that's cool. But she told me I should go take a nap.
Yeah, you should. You look like a zombie fetch up the casket.
Kieran, you gotta shut up.
Part of your room.
More of you right now. Yes, Isaiah, you should take a nap. You spent all last night trying to finish your presentation last minute, and that's not good.
Evan, where's Rice?
He wants to have to switch to the library or something. Don't worry about it. Just sleep.
Well, if you put in after the detectives, fine by me, I guess.
Man, I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna get fresh air. I'm gonna die!
My life is gonna be over after this. I'm gonna stay here till the next day, then my sleeping schedule's gonna be messed up. Then I'll fail all the important tests, I won't be able to graduate, and I'll fail life! I should've known this was gonna happen. I would've stopped Flynn from getting killed. It's just like he used to say.
You're gonna wind up being a failure!
I'm gonna wind up being a failure!
Grab! 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 Ben, it's dead!
time since I repeat myself!
You're being serious?
Yes!
Alright, so here he is.
No way you would need them, Benny.
I don't. We might as well call you. Just decide to clean the classroom.
Whatever folks, your fault!
I didn't believe him.
You did?
I don't really know. But he sounded very serious.
Ugh, he's crazy. Remember that time you put like 20 slices of cheese on the principal's car? Of course you had to get a new paint job.
See, I told you he's dead!
Oh, you're being serious. He really is dead.
Come on, we have to go to the detectives now!
Love to joke around without being harassed.
Boy.
I
an ongoing investigation.
You didn't go out. Heidi! Heidi, come on, we can't be outside the class. Heidi!
Hey, Taya! Look what happened to him. His name's Heidi. You like him?
Yes. Very adorable. Come on, we have to get out of class.
But I haven't finished showing him off to everyone.
You won't be able to, so be nice. You can be outside the class.
Okay, let's go!
Why?
Simple, right?
You might be
wait, please.
Did you kill Flint and the others?
Oh, yeah, I did, but I did it for you.
Me? I didn't.
Just don't focus on that right now. Stay awake, please. You're gonna be fine, trust me.
Why me?
Why you? Because I love you, that's why.
You love me?
Yes, I do, so don't die. Please, don't die.
But you killed them. I can't forgive that.
Heaven, wake up, please. Heaven, wake up.
No, 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 no.
I thought you didn't care about her.
You're joking. Like, this is a joke. I told you not to hurt Heaven, and you still went behind my back?
You never told me why I should spare her.
It would be because I did want her dead. I was doing all of this for her. I loved her, and you just took her away from me without a second thought?
Okay. I only chose to do this because of you anyway.
What do you mean you were doing this for me?
I was doing this for you. I thought, after this, we could be together. Finally, I love your eyes.
You're insane.
What do you mean, I'm you're insane. You're more insane than me.
Not on your level of delusion.
Oh, run!
No!
my mind. And no one's in the room, so how are they still doing it if they don't know my safe and sound? That's what everyone else thought. And I thought, dead.
That's insensitive.
Right. I'm sorry, I got scared. They should have returned my mouth.
No, I can understand all that. They're best friends, right?
Pretty much. I'd say I remember when I was in the book, and I nearly get hired in the place called Street Ball, which is so bad.
He's not pretty close.
Yeah. I suppose so.
Like what?
Blood. I don't like blood. I hate it. It's supposed to come in here. Like it belongs to... Heidi!
Heidi. Like it's her blood?
Yeah, she's in trouble. Come on. She's in here. I'm opening the door.
Okay, go for it.
Sit! Heidi, get up!
Yeah, I'm here now.
The hell is this?
Give me potion. Excuse your injury. I'm
Preview of the Honors Class play in Seward. So, stick around.